Have you talked to her yet?
Who?
You know who. How have you been?
I'm sorry, I just took it.
Is that all then?
Just forgive me. He's gonna
notice me. All good.
Look, Marcus, it wasn't about you.
Didn't think it was.
What are you doing here?
Should I go?
Yes. No. I'm broken.
I'm broken too.
You start dating Ginny and you're just a little love expert now.
Hardly.
I'll see you later.
She's the only thing that makes me happy. No one person should be responsible for your happiness. That's not fair.
I'm damaged and I'm...
I was a disaster.
I'm scared I'm gonna screw this up. I shouldn't be with anyone. I don't want to screw this up.
Is Ginny here?
Is Ginny here?
I was looking for Ginny.
No, she's not here, man.
Yeah, do you think Ginny likes me?
Some feelings are like old familiar friends.
We're hanging out later?
Depression's like that for me.
I can't. I'm an English paper, right?
I haven't gotten anything from you.
Well, that's why we couldn't hang out someday.
I'm gonna take off.
Were you at school today?
I skipped.
I hate Mondays after a big vacation.
Doesn't Tuesday just become that Monday?
Why are you drunk on a Sunday?
Because Sundays are depressing.
Wanna come over?
Kinda wiped. I'm gonna crash. On the outside, you look the same, smiling and pretending.
Are you excited to have a class with me?
Yeah, I guess inside, it's a different story.
I'm having a really hard time.
Marcus! Are you drunk?
Fine. I'm fine.
Why?
I'm a piece of shit. You start to hate yourself.
Okay, I heard everyone.
What's up?
Nothing. Is, right? You don't want to be my boyfriend.
I didn't want her back. I don't
want to hold you back.
What are you doing here?
I don't know. I don't even really like your friends.
This is fun. Your friends are great.
I love you, Virginia Bell.
Yeah, I'm not doing this.
How long do we have to stay here?
We don't know.
Why so glum?
Nothing.
I don't have room for anyone else's pain.
You like it?
I don't have an enemy to be loved right now.
You love me.
Yeah.
I love you too.
I don't want that.
Feels pretty real to me.
You never really know what's going on inside someone else's head. Everyone's fighting a battle you can't see.